Yes.
Deep
stuff. Very deep.
For the time of prayer.
Yes.
You understand me?
Yes.
So the words of Jesus encourage you.
Yes.
That you need to meet by rebuild back that altar.
Yes.
That altar has been torn down, broken down. Broken down. Bishop, I don't know who you're going to do, but you have to find some ways and means.
Yes, that's true.
To get the people to pray.
Yes.
Yes. When the people tell you sometimes.
Yes.
And you listen to me.
Yes.
It's bad time.
Yes.
I didn't want to come to you, you have to go to them.
That's true.
I said, come, sister, so on, prepare that one, but the word passes that she is. But I hope you won't come.
Yes.
She not come, so we go to her. Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes.
That somehow we got to get them to pray.
Yes.
We got to get them. It's not only a Sunday morning thing. When the house of God is full up on a Sunday morning, that we want to go to church early, he gets sick. Until I come very late, we're going to put that door.
Yeah.
That's right.
That's true.
Then I come and bishop, church pack on a Sunday morning. That is true.
Yes.
Jump back. The one is important for that being observed.
Thank God.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
But when it comes to these type of things,
nobody
wants to pray. God Almighty. But I encourage you, faithful ones, keep the fire on the altar.
Amen.
Keep the prayer going.
Hallelujah.
Keep the lamp straight burning bright.
Yes.
Stand by the pastor.
Yes.
Stand by your bishop.
Yes.
Help them not the way you can.
Yes.
But they are praying and watching over your soul.
Yes.
There are times when you are asleep. And they are up praying. I don't think you should pray.
That's
all. I think you have a prayer hour.
Yes.
But in this verse, this is my prayer hour for my body.
Yes.
Why do you activate dry and snore?
That's it.
He is praying.
Yeah.
Something might be on the ground, on the floor.
Yes.
Can't go from bed.
True.
Sometimes it's not like that.
Yes.
Black
people,
your hand,
your own
hand.
My God. My God.
Praying.